is not very much improvement, and like only 22 out of the sample got some chance, and then the keloids were reappeared afterwards. There are other technologies that are based on endogenous ionic particles. We have in our bodies, every time there is a wound, there are electrical fields within our bodies. It's part of our